Sherlock Holmes with 211. Sometime known as Worldwide Coconut Cracker. Oh, Sherlock Holmes, 245 said, I heard your radio station. I want to say, Merry, Merry, Happy, Happy, coming up. 211, 245, and Al Segunda Kell with the wave I'm going on.
You were 10-7, this is what I heard in my radio. Hey, world class, 245, I'm going to see if I can't get this quad, this P-Funk quad around your town and speak on you around El Segundo. What's going on, Catmigga? Merry, merry, happy, happy, coming up to you and yours from the bluegrass. Hey, 245, the P-Funk getting down. Season's greeting wave. Mean this 20 footer around the bluegrass get down and go.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, so,
yeah, got a rough tough in that mouth speed. Here, fam, I hate you, man. Season greeting you, you and your family also. You two, too, here. But take care, Master Pete. Here, Mama. World class. You 45, 10, 6, back on the side. I go.
No pain, no stain. I'm Gary warm as wild, but it's Gary get hot. I'm Gary make the water boil, Catmigga. I'm Gary make the pot hot, and I'm Gary make the Catmigga and peas boil, too. Put it on your later, 245, P-Funk. P-Funk is 20 footer, getting down and go.
No rules,
we
Oh,
Season greeting wave two, man. And I'm gonna have a blessed one too, no doubt about it, man. Pleasure double measure while you waving your hand up on the north side, and I'm downtown Louisville on the top side of this bluegrass. Worldwide, Coachee, P-Funk, P-Funk, his 20-foot quad around the bluegrass looking at you, and I got down again. I see you. Bye bye bye.
Hey, P-Funk, when you got up, I got back down and do so we all by yourself. You got my old double radio. You're sounding like stereo, and them boys sounding like radio. I don't know what you're all wrong with. They can't do that with you because you got it all by yourself. All that audio swinging loud and proud. And Master P, P-Funk, and Kenny P say, I'll be laughing if you have a bad day, and I know you're going on because you got it going on. Take care, I'm out.
I think you trying to get me keyed on. If I didn't know no better, hey, Coach E, I know you're a good, respectful man, honorable man, and all that, but if I didn't know no damn better, I think you trying to get somebody to bust my head. Hey, but Coach E, never no pain, no stain. This is the Super Bowl. This ain't the Sucker Bowl. You got to bring what you swing when you come out here on 27025. No doubt about it. It is what it is. But I'm going to put the P-Funk out there, and the cat nigga want to take a toke. I guarantee you he going to choke. Put it on you later. Season greeting and a prosperous new year coming up, too. Hey, Coach E, you still got a grip on my lips. Holler if you can hear me. Master P with the five, and I got down.
Hey, Master P. Hey, Master P, I guess you know, I ain't trying to get you hit. I ain't trying to get you doggone step. Hey, I know it's cold. I got your bag. I know I'm putting the horse heavy load on this kind of thing because I'm a lonely room for one on the game for it. I'm too late to fight, but I'm too dumb to run. And you telling me I'm running a lot of fun? Hey, Master P, I guess you know, ain't no pain in my game. Take care, Master P. If a Master P wanna come out there, he's gonna hit it in the old book cellar. That's a show. And I guarantee you, I put him off at the first, so I got this tight room, and I'm selling peace treaties this year. Take care, Master P. I'm gone.
Ten Ryan, man, no pain, no stain. Like you said, Capmigger. And you cutting the Capmigger off at the knees, too, no doubt, man. And I'm just like you. Hey, my motto, I key, Captain, I don't care who's out here. This stuff don't hurt. This stuff don't hurt. Hey, Coach E, I key with any Captain Bigger that's out here. It's all fun to me, no doubt. But nevertheless, man, love the chit-chat that we had and the broken spoke on it, Captain Bigger, no doubt. And like I said, you and the fine family, when it gets around to you, Merry Christmas to you and a Happy New Year. Hope it be real good to you in 2017. Master P and the P-Funk with that five one more time. Man, it's 20-footer, 20-footer, 20-footer. Got all the way down.
Hey, Master P, that 20-footer is really for you, too. That can't take it on either be no high. This 107, this make me 107. Lay down flat, I'm getting right at you. I guarantee no tell ya. Me and the NBX sitting back. So, boy, we ain't got nothing to relax with. But other than this doggone radio, this doggone antenna. But Master P, you take this chair, make sure, fine, family, doggone, I know you're gonna be blessed, cause y'all made a blessed. Yes, you're here. Take care, Master P. Lord, peace of heaven, may it always be good, and then you start. And come see from this country, y'all know this girl says, bye, 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 bye.
Got it again, man. Got it all because Coach E said it all, man. And you right, this antenna system, man, would do it for you, no doubt. I don't care how many watch you got, but you got to have a bad antenna to get over these big boys with them big old toys. Because I ain't got no big toy. I got a little big toy. But them cat niggas think I got a big toy. At 20-foot P-Funk quad, sitting 72 feet up in the air, that cat nigga do some transmitting and do some broadcasting and put a great big signal in your radio. But with that, I'm going to leave you with this. High fives to you one more time. Season's greeting. Happy New Year and all that good stuff from the Bluegrass. Your friend over here until the end. Louisville. Master P and the P-Funk Quad. I got down. You rapping and capping. Coach E, you rapping and capping. Because I'm through. You hear?
Yeah, I'm a rapping and capping. I'm a rapping and capping just like that.
I'm on the flat side right here, man. That cap nigga's all the way on the flat. But it is what it is. Little bitty watch, little bitty antenna, but a great big signal. And this is a homemade quad, too. It ain't one of them cap nigga signal engineering. This is a homemade quad. Hey, Coach E, look me up, cap nigga. We can talk about it. Put it on you later. I'm in the book. Look me up now. Coach E, Master P and the P-Funk with that high five right there. Rolling this cat mig on the flat side. 100 and I got down.
$1,000
Man, I ain't get popped. hard. But I tell you what, check this out, man. I'm going to leave you with this, though. I shouldn't even be out here because the YL, she waiting on me now. She told me to hurry up and get my butt on over here and get in this minivan. But I'm going to leave you with this. Hey, Coach, hope you hear this. Hold on. At 2100 B, doing this thing downtown Louisville while I'm dodging all these raindrops around Kentucky. Hey, Coach, have a good one. Put it on you later. The P-Funk. I'm in the clear, clear, clear.
Cornbread, hot skillet, west side, ground plain sauce. Good morning, Renee, and we just made it. Because when you do, it made it a bit more different in my day, so you can smile on my face with all that grace around your face. Take care, keep on. Round Louisville, yeah, Louisville, Kentucky. Take care, keep on. Give that brother by another mother, because they clear out, see ya.
And this is my last key. I got it all because you said it all. Coach E, I leave you with this.
I do, because you put a smile on my face with all that grace around your face. Take care. Keep on. Round Louisville. Kentucky. Take care. Keep on. Give a little brother by another mother. Stepping cool. I'll see ya.
Click, click. Coach E, click, click. I key no more. I'm out the door.
I really love that idea. You say made my day. I'm gone, man. I'll see ya.
Hey, Coach. Were you always that tough a mother at 05? Why you make your radio talk? Now that big hammer got out of that Coach 05, why not better?
Hey, sad minded, you making my radio talk too. You got my undivided attention. Hey, sidewind, those coaches say happy holidays, feeling crazy. Merry Christmas and happy new year. Sidewinder, those coaches sitting on this video say, come on!
Right back. Season green, right back. Happy holidays, I'm gonna be standing tall on my radio today, but y'all had to wait until that big hammer got out of there. I can't make it a local neighbor of mine. I can't make it just a little bit too mean. Talk a day to your coaches. Norman Carroll, sidewinder, brother.
Hey, sidewinder, it's my pleasure, big brother. You sounding good in my ear again, too. You're doing your magic one thing. You just showed up, now you're trying to show out. You better duck and dodge them kind of things. Hey, sidewinder, watch out. I know you're hanging that tail, but y'all, brother, I won't tell you that you're doing what you can in the morning. You're going to come back quiet.
Mud, man. A little rubber tough on my head, somebody come in there from Texas, man. We normally don't get Texas with Californians in there. But Coach Chief, it's been a pleasure. We'll catch you down on the coax, no doubt about it. Old Sidewinder, Week Station, Louisville, with no condition at all. Sending them good numbers, and we're gonna do a walk away after your final. Go ahead.
Cause I'll stand by so CR can make it to the west side, Cornbread Gown. Hey, sidewinder, I'm gonna get on out of there. I don't wanna mess with Texas. I don't wanna mess with Texas. This kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city,
this kind of city, this kind of
city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, this kind of city, I heard someone call me to the radio, Huggy Bear, but I ain't heard him since. That's been about 5 minutes ago. We're gonna call a missing report on JR. And Huggy Bear, he's missing from the phone, Cornbread Gown.
Hey, those just keys will let you know I got off. Man, you got me pegged out when you start modulating that station, no doubt about it. Hey, come here, have a good one. We'll catch you down the coax. Go keep your friend on this end. It's 10-7. We're gone, y'all.
And maybe they'll take me for a helicopter ride. We'll look for a game or a ground plane. And we'll see if we can find JR there. Can't fight.
It's a couple minutes. Hey, 125, why you still recording, right? Hey, 125, the first year of college around the Golden Eye World. Trying to stack it back, folks. Okay.
and I got it all. Okay, man. Let everybody know in the good time.
Good afternoon, Winder. What's going on, my neighbor? Hey, Winder, season greeting from the Masterpiece family that break. No, get back on sign right now, Masterpiece. Back on the mail.
Hey, I got you that time, man. I was on this voice like I had to go all the way to the left to get so cheap on that Yakimo. Y'all ain't see that Masterpiece. We stay left time, nigga, straight up and down. I heard you loud and clear. That'll ride you, baby.
Yeah, 410, just waving a hand, man. Say season greeting you and your family, Captain Mega. Been a while, man. And shoot, man, I'm gonna get out of here, man. Shoot, old man, I gotta go to the hospital. Old man ain't doing too good, man. So send your prayers up, my friend. Send the prayers up for the old man, no doubt about it. Eighth side, winding the Master P with that five. I'm getting up.
I sure will, man. You got my prayers, no doubt about it. Hey, man, don't get in trouble. Get some prayers catching in. Hey, you got my prayers, and we're thinking of him. Tell him we're thinking about him. Master P, your friend on the west side is standing by.
Henry, all right, my friend. Sit here and read the mail just for a little bit. I think she still got a few more minutes before we go out and get out of here. So have a super fine, and we don't talk to you no more. Like I said, Merry Christmas to you. Happy New Year. I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
14.
You're locking it down all by yourself. It's your show. It's the Huggin' Bear Worldwide. Huggin' Bear Worldwide. Corn Bears, West Side, Ground Plane, got down.
What's up, Mr. U.S. Marshal? You got a grip on your homeboy's lip, Masterpiece, and hello, homeboy. Hey, U.S. Marshal, Master P and the P-Funk waving a hand break. Who was that?
Anybody with that smoking pipe?
Smoking pipe, that break.
Come on, yeah, what's going down, Mr. P? Your friend pipe smoking right now.
Yeah, folks, ain't nothing shaking, man. Blessing ain't gonna be stressed on it, Captain Megan. Where you at, Captain Megan? Where you at that break?
Stand alone, yeah.
Now, I got a lot of interference that go around. All right, my friend, season greeting to you, Pipe. Put it on you later. Don't look like Mother Nature. I'm trying to see where you at. I can put this Cat Megan P-Funk quad on you. But it's rough out there at this 1036. Have a good day. Bye-bye-bye.
Yeah, 410, baby. My friends be going there to see you. No doubt about it. Your friend, the smoke, is in the clear.
Quickly.
You say it's not a big dick, it's not a baseball bat, it's a walking cane, no doubt about it. And you want to walk around, I want 27 points in the and you want me to on that receiver, U.S. Marshal.
Yes, you and my receiver, I don't know what the U.S. Marshal is doing to that thing. You got that quad though, boy, still in my reservation. I thought you was with us though, boy, and she had no idea she had a full out of Tacoma, right?
Yeah, I turned up that way, man. I turned back down here, back over in California. I'm looking at the top side of the your California on that end, Cochise, that break.
Yeah, right. Yeah. That be my little big brother. Tell my big brother I see a hello, happy holidays. They talking to the dog line when I was leaving up here. Dog line, we kind of ran neck and neck together. But I'm down here in Charlie, and I'm doing what I gotta do.
Yeah, 14, my I ain't heard him out there. No brain damage. I ain't heard him out there yet, man. But if I hear that cat making show, no, we'll roll that cat making five, no doubt. When you lived up there, said you did your thing, no doubt. Hey, Coach E, I tell you what, man. Look, take this down. Write this down. Get you a pencil. I want you to write this down, man. I'm going to put this up on YouTube a little later on, man, when I get back so you can listen to this cat making. You did a real fine job that break. Get you a pencil there and let me know when you got it. Now you said, did you say you got it? There was a little interference that time that break. Okay, once you get to YouTube, go to YouTube first, and then when you get on YouTube, the search engine, put in Master P 1967. Don't separate nothing, just put it all together. Master P 1967. And I put this up here in Charlotte, man, and when you go on there, you'll see it. You, boy, you did a hell of a job coming downtown Louisville while you working all through these raindrops up here in Kentucky, no doubt about it. Master P, 1967, and don't separate it. Where are you?
Hey, Mr. Wilson, I've been hearing you out there, man. You been having me checking up from time to time. Hey, Mr. Wilson.
69.
No, 1967, 6-7, 6-7, not 9, but 6-7. Master P, 1967, and don't separate it that break.
Get right here, Master P, 1967. And that's what I'm going to get up there and what I get up on and pull it out and not let all the cotton picking out of you from you there.
Yeah, 410. Hey, my brother, I just thought maybe you'd like to hear that, Captain, because you did a fine job, no doubt. I'm going to turn it to the left, man. Look like Mama done told me I better get in my hat because I don't want that Captain frying pan on my head. Season's greeting, my brother. God bless you. God keep you. Master P signing off on your final. Coach E, the P-Funk is 20-footer. Dodging all these raindrops around Kentucky is Stu. Boo, boo, boo.
I guarantee most of you, I sure appreciate it. And I'll give you a number of also. Hey, Master P. P-Funk. Hey, I'm really good, Kentucky. While you doing your thing and I'm swinging my thing. I got this tomahawk. You be the backside of the tomahawk. But I ain't put that tomahawk on front for that. Don't worry, I'm waiting on it.
Put it on you later, Coach E, Northern Cal, P-Funk, Louisville. I'm through.